Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find out four rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 3. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to write down here the given number. So here minus 2 and here minus 3. Now we can write minus 2 as minus 2 over 1 and minus 3 over 1. Okay, now roughly discussing here a important method. So here the method is for finding any four rational numbers between any two number, we have to follow this method. So here the method is, we have to multiply with both number by 4 plus 1 equal to 5. So we should multiplying with both number by 5 by this way. Okay, so here minus 10 over 5 and here minus 15 over 5. Now between minus 10 to minus 15 we can get 4 negative integer. So write down here the negative integer. So these are the 4 negative integer. Now write down here all the rational numbers. So minus 10 over 5, minus 11 over 5, minus 12 over 5, minus 13 over 5, minus 14 over 5, minus 15 over 5. So among these are the 4 required rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 3. So therefore the 4 required rational numbers between minus 2 and minus 3 are, so here first one, minus 11 over 5, minus 12 over 5, minus 13 over 5, minus 14 over 5. So these are the required 4 rational numbers. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.